Welcome back, everyone, to Nuka World. Today, we're going to the Safari Zone, or Safari Adventure. What is it, Pokemon? At least I'm planning to go on the Safari Adventure, or go to the Safari Adventure. But yeah, we're going to be going there, but we are on the outskirts of... Fuck, where are we? Outskirts of Dry Rock Gulch. And in the last episode, we fought a Deathclaw, a flying Deathclaw. I didn't know those were in this game. It was pretty interesting. Here we go. We got Pack Bros. Hey, do you guys know you got like a half of the army that got wiped out? Whoa, what's going on here? Scavengers v Pack? Well, I'm down with the Pack, so I gotta get you, my boy. Who the fuck threw that at me? That's one of my boys throwing that at me. Should I wipe out my Pack? My Pack boys? Don't shoot at me. I'll die real quick. Stab. Look at that. These guys are ruthless, man. Y'all are ruthless. Man, these are dirty scavengers. Look at them, dirty. Trilby hat. Dirty Trilby hat. You guys good? Like, you guys can handle the rest of them, right? I killed like three of them in a second. So you should be able to handle the rest of them. Enhanced targeting card? Hell yeah, I'm about to be over-encumbered, though. I like these little outskirts everywhere, but also I don't like them at the same time. Like, look over there! That's a big ass area over there, and I don't see a waypoint marker or a marker on the map, and that makes me not feel accomplished when I'm exploring areas, because I always feel like I'm missing areas.
Gotta chase what you want to catch.
I want to chase that ass. There really is not any waypoint marker out here. I hate this. Oh man, legendary cave cricket. Watch out, everybody. Deadly fucking crickets. Let's do this. Hello. Which one of you is the legendary one? I want you. Oh god. Crickets everywhere! They're not getting one hit! Jeeves! I need help. Let's go, bitch! Ooh, there we go. Nice and easy. Is there another one? Music's a little bit too crazy. But there's no other one just chilling around anywhere. Legendary Disciples armored skirt? A skirt? Oh, dude. Time out. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is that... Did that say when I swing? Oh. That sucks. Am I over-encumbered? I am. Hey, young Jeeves.
Look alive.
Need to trade you. Give me food. He'll sound something like that. He'll eventually sound... He'll talk eventually. Just don't worry about it for now, all right? Just give me time to get that all fixed. I have to watch at least like almost an hour worth of tutorials just to learn how to do all that shit. But it'll be worth it. Jeeves, he'll be following us along through our whole entire Fallout 4 career. However long that may last, even though like right now... Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I was about to say I got stuck again for like the 10th time in this DLC. He'll follow us throughout the... Whatever I do in Fallout 4. Pretty much. Unless it's Quest for Jeeves, then he ain't there, is he? But let's go. You know, Quest for Jeeves is over. We found him already. There's time traveling that happened. And that's why he's here in Nuka World with us. That's why Quest for Jeeves is pre-Nuka World. And you guys will see everything. Can there be a waypoint somewhere? Just like anywhere. A map marker. Stingwing. Everybody come out, come on, come on out. Let's go. Where are you going? Come on, time out. I'm chasing you. Time out, boy. Get over here. Move. I got him. Woo. Where's the other ones? Alright, Jeeves is handling them. Look at that. Wait, have I explored? I feel like another fucking Deathclaw. You better not jump this time. What? Whoa, he stung me? What the heck? Handle him, Jeeves? There's two of them, Jeeves! Time out here. Where's Buff Jet? I need Buff Jet. Come on. What? Well, how's my mouse keep on going now? Stab him. Bam. There we go. All right. Okay, well, I guess I won't loot him. Yeah, you know. There we go. Get destroyed, my boy. Oh, and I stabbed his head. Jeeves, why'd you jump down there? I needed you up here. Alright. See, that worked out perfectly fine. Oh, shit. I didn't even see what it was. Furious Sledgehammer. Hey, we can put a bunch of new stuff on sledgehammers. Increase damage after each consecutive hit. That's pretty good. Is there a weapon that has a... has something like that already, though? Here, man. Yeah, yeah. Give you food. I like his cheeks now, dude. They look, nice and round, nice and plump. They fit him more. Yeah, why am I carrying a bunch of those? Like, it didn't even, like, count those. It all stacked those together. Jeeves B can't carry more? Jeeves. Come on now, dude. Oh, dude, there's a marker. Yes. I can discover this area and come back later if I don't have to fight a bunch of enemies. Thank God. If I were to guess what was up here, I would guess super mutants. Because we did see some before. These are usually places super mutants like to chill at. But, you know, we'll see once we get closer. No, I don't see any, like, super mutant ornaments. Whatever, decorations. Nuka World Power Plant. Time out. Really? Is it ghouls? No new enemies, just ghouls? Ghoul boys? Hey, man, I see you. Nice. Good job. I missed two, but, like... at least I don't miss for like half an hour. Get his legs! Oh, he dead. Alright, yeah, we're going in here. We are going in here, which might mean the safari place might take a little bit more than one episode, depending on how long it is. But I'm going in here, because I really want to turn on the power for Nuka World, unless that's like connected to a main quest. I feel like it's connected to a main quest, and I may be doing stuff out of order, and I might have to come here later on. I don't know. There's gunshots happening. Die! Move, bitch! Alright. What do you guys got in here? I'm sorry, Jeeves. You scared me. What the hell? You got him. You got him. Yo, go and fight him. You're gonna make me fight him. He's so messed up. Thanks for the bottle caps. I'm not gonna loot all these damn ghouls. I don't care about the bottle caps that much. What's up, man? Look at that. There goes his arm. Alright. Let's keep on looking, though. Let's keep on looking out for ones that may come alive. You know, I'll take Wonder Glue. That one's definitely coming alive. Hey, it's Jangles. Jeeves, it's Jangles. Yeah, I'll carry him. I have enough. I have enough to carry. Come on. Try to block it. No, I wanted to hit him before he hit me, but that's a hard task to do sometimes. That is just a tough task to do. There's a mixer if I wanted to mix stuff. I don't feel like mixing anything right now. I like how much Nuka-Cola is just chilling everywhere. Whoa, what the hell? He fell. That's fucking weird. He just like fell from the top of the roof. The more Nuka-Cola, the merrier. Gangriest ghoul. I actually installed a mod that makes it so every time I hit an enemy, there's a chance for their body part to fall off. Well, if I swing at that body part. Chance for that body part to fall off. And what that pretty much means is I can make any enemy. Well, not any enemy, but most enemies that are humanoid-like, I can make them just, like, completely useless. If I was using a gun and not, like, really good melee weapons, I could probably shoot off... that's pretty cool that how that's placed. I can probably shoot off Deathclaw's arms, both of his arms, and just make him completely like unavailable to fight. It's pretty sweet. I might have to do that here and there if we come up across any really, really tough enemies. I don't know if it works on modded, not modded, DLC enemies yet. But you know, these ghouls aren't exactly the toughest. I can't just like hit them and then a body part will fall off. Really hard task. We up here on the pipes. They say I got the best pipe game. Pause. Where do we go from here? Which way did I come in from? I don't even remember which way. I came in from this way, right? Yeah, okay. So we came in. This door was closed. No, it's...
locked tight.
It's not... well, it is closed. Locked. At in a level that I cannot open. It's all good. Here we go. We're finding new stuff here. Boop. Is that all? So it's been like that last clip and this clip. I think it's been like a day. Not a day. Like 2 or 3 days since I recorded that last clip. Maybe even a week, now that I think about it. I don't think I played Fallout for like the whole week. Hello, putrid glowing one. Wow, he was so... he's Gangrius! Kill him quick! I don't fuck with Gangrius, man. You don't fuck with Gangrius shit. Hold up. My boy got stuff on him, though. Okay. Pack scavers. Pack beanie. Give me that pack beanie. Hello? Who you shooting at, man? The ghoul? Is it a ghoulie? It's a ghoulie! Ooh! Jeeves with the dead eye aim. He shot the barrels. Good job, Jeeves. That was a good... oh, God. I picked up an 8-ball. I didn't even take that. That was a good shot right there. I respect that shot, man. Maybe you are better. Maybe you are better with a gun than you are melee weapon. Who am I kidding? Damn, dude shot his arm off. God, holy shit. Cloaking synth chest piece. I'm good. I don't need a cloak. Good shot, though, geez. Holy shit, come on. Okay. I didn't even notice how low my health was. Whiz. Let's take care of that, though. Wow. He had one job. How'd you miss? Yeah, he had me too. Like, that was money if he would have hit me. I would have given him props right there.
Grab that.
Yeah, get that bag of fertilizer. We'll need that. For something. I don't know what, but we'll need it. I'll find a use for it. Alright, we're going this way. Probably nothing to do in this power plant yet. Until I, you know, have to actually come here on a quest. That's my guess. Maybe we can get the power on already. I know there's a quest for it. There's a quest for it. Because I was doing research on stuff and it's like, oh, you gotta turn the power on doing this quest. I'm like, oh, kind of spoiler, whatever, it's fine. At least I don't know where to activate the quest. So it's not 100% spoiler. But if you put two and two together, like, you feel like you'd end up over here eventually. Sure, I'll just take everything. Why not? Why not take everything? Hold on, let me do something real quick. Alright, there you go. Hello? Any more ghoulie boys? Ghoulie boys. You know, I got Jeeves here, man. Like, he's a good dude. He's a real good dude. Motherfuckers. I'm trying my best to block. Ow! Jesus. That fucking hurt, dude. Yeah, I'll take all of that. Alright, sedation power up. Not recommended at this time. Contact park maintenance immediately. Park. Let's see the communications. Meltdown. What the hell happened? We submitted a full report last week explaining the whole series of failures that resulted in who knows how much contamination. Why wasn't the park opening delayed? Uh-oh. Neera. Young Neera. Okay. I don't know about you guys, but I think that this thing's creepy as hell. Well, what's wrong with Neera? Employee snack breaks, additional shifts available. Okay. Well, nothing really here, I guess. But we can go up to the roof. Hey, Jeeves, can you lockpick this?
Grab anything useful.
I'll take that as a no. You could have just said no. Yeah. No. Like, that would have worked, too. But let's head up topside. Jeeves, can you grab this real quick?
Hey.
Come on.
Get that.
Yeah, get that. Get that fucking fertilizer, man. We need to fertilize food so you can eat. You know how much food I gotta feed this guy off camera. Like, so much. He eats a lot and really quickly. He really, like, he runs so fast, he's always burning calories. But I don't know why he's so big. That's like, there's some things Jeeves even hasn't told me. But you know, we got those connections. We've been friends for a while now. And the way I know Jeeves is nearby or if he's in danger, we can both hear each other's stomachs grumbling when we're hungry. So I can really usually tell pretty easily where he's at. We're back outside. Is there anything to do outside? Is there any way to actually power up this place yet? I'm guessing not. But we got one last area to do, so let's get to it. Time out. Did I do anything? Probably have to access a terminal. Shit, dude. I thought I'd be able to cheese the game right there. Because if you look, this is where you have to turn on the power. Is there a terminal? Yeah, there's a terminal right there. Maybe we can access the terminal. Maybe I can turn on the power on my own. Fuck, dude. Alright, it's all good. Let's I gotta clear my inventory and then we'll go to Safari Adventure! Dude, every time I come in here, you're cooking some damn food. Alright, so we're making our way towards Safari Adventure. I was gonna say zone again. And hopefully it's not gonna be too terrifying here. Maybe we'll see more than crickets. Hopefully. Crickets and worms, man. Great combo. Hello! We're getting attacked by gazelles? No, we're getting attacked by Gator Claw. Okay, well, hello, you're new. Wow. I don't like that. That's high key terrifying. High key. Who the hell are you?
Man, Cito see you kill monster. You friend?
Oh god. Let me guess. You were raised by apes.
Not no ape. Cito only know family. You kill monster alone. Monster strong, but you stronger. Cito
Thank
happy you.
You
kill monster.
Oh, that sucks. Can't hurt you anymore.
Can't hurt you anymore, Cito.
No. Many more Cito kill monster. New monsters not stop.
Help Cito stop, yes.
Of course. I'll help.
Cito happy. Uh-huh. New friend. Follow Cito, show you.
Okay. Let's go, Jeeves. We gotta help out young Cito here. Ooh, wild melon blossom. These are new. Alright, young Cito, let's do this. Looking like a barbarian out here. I wanna explore that area, but let's get doing this shit with Cito first. Unless he leads us in a trap, and then Cito, you dying real quick. Shout, we don't know what's gonna be in these places. Is that Harambe? Oh. I didn't even see him. Boop! He's dead already. Are you sure these things are supposed to be tough? Hey, can we trade right quick? Give me food. Yeah. I just need to give you this Gator Claw shit, because this is heavy as hell. It's really heavy. That or I'm about to be over-encumbered, like, 24-7. I'm literally, like, next to being over-encumbered. Can you just hold Adam's judgment? Don't lose it. Loud as hell. Harambe. Okay. Go ahead. Open up. Cito buff as fuck. My boy been juicing out here. He be juicing. I seen him. The Harambes. Great family.
This.
Yeah?
Cito.
This home. This family. No worry. They not hurt you. You friend Cito mean you friend family.
Lovely family.
You have a lovely family, Cito.
You say nice thing. Cito like new friend. Now you help Cito. Family in danger. Hide here from monsters. Here only place safe. Here have no food. Here have no water.
Jeeves just running in the background.
Outside to help family. Monster tried to kill Cito. Cito kill many. More monsters come. Never stop. Sito scared monster hurt family.
Uh-oh.
I hope you know somewhere to start.
Sito maybe know. Sito have story. Story help stop monsters. Sito eat with family. Wrinkly man come inside home. Wrinkly man hurt. Sito try help. Wrinkly man say he make monsters.
Uh-oh.
Wrinkly man sorry monsters hurt.
Okay.
Sito try help more.
Okay.
Now give shiny.
What? All right, let's listen to this. I skipped that dialogue there. I was listening to a little bit of it. What was it? There's numbers. Dr. McDermott.
This is Dr. Darren McDermott, last known survivor at the Safari Adventure Replication Facility. This is my final recording. I've done something horrible. The thing I created, the thing I called the Gator Claw, they must be destroyed.
Read this note really quickly. If you're reading this note, then you've met Marcos Sito, his father. Marcos was killed in a Superman attack on their settlement, and I'm afraid of my own wounds will be taking me as well. I don't have much time, and I'm terrified to send him out into this world alone. But I don't have any choice. I'm begging you to please take him and see that he gets the food and shelter he'll need in order to survive. Tell our little Sito that his parents love him, and that if he's looking for us, we'll always be inside his heart. This is his mother, Imelda. Okay. Hey, man.
Dead man. Important thing?
Yes.
Hmm. So it seems like the Gator Claws, the monsters, are coming from an animal cloning facility somewhere beneath Safari Adventure.
Shiny thing, help, new friend?
Yeah.
Yes, it was very helpful.
Sito have idea. Sito see wrinkly man.
Okay.
Go to big triangle house. Find Sito come.
No?
No.
Sito stay.
Yes, you protect your family. I'd rather have Jeeves than Sito. Sorry, but I just trust Jeeves more. Jeeves. Oh my. Alright, so now we can do a little bit of exploring here. Let's go ahead and make sure this is our quest though. Safari Adventure. What other quest do I have marked? Nothing. What the hell? Why do I have two map markers then? There's one that's like going way over here. Well, enter big triangle house. Let's do a little bit of exploring, like I said. Cigarette carton, sure. Anything in here? No? Not seeing anything. Okay. There's a lot of potential for mutated monsters here. But annoying. Oh, okay. There's. Hold on, what does this do? There goes most of that potential right here from these enemies, that just arrived on the spot. But you know, there was potential for more new mutated enemies, but like I said, just right there, they threw it out the window right there. And the reason why I'm saying that is because instead of a new enemy appearing, it's just the worms that we've been seeing. Hello? We can get fucked up, dude. Do you think that's fucking effective? These guys are weak. I'm sorry. They're just weak for me right now. I'm just trying to explore areas. High key, I'm kind of looking for those Cappy posters. But I don't think I should worry about them too much until way later. until I actually really start getting into looking for all of them. But yeah, let's just head to the triangle house then. I don't want to be spending a whole time looking around here. It seems that every area does have a issue of Scav magazine, so we gotta stay on the lookout more. Where's this lead? It leads right to the front. That's nice. So keep a lookout here and there. Some issues of Scav magazine. We're going to the triangle house. Big triangle house. A lot of gator claws just chilling around. So we gotta. There's gonna be a bunch of them, I'm guessing, because there's a cloning thing. Is there gonna be like a king one, or like the first one that came alive? I don't know. We'll see. Gator claw. He doesn't know we're in here, but
yo,
he could know.
Grab that.
Grab that. Get the jangles. Get jangles. Get them up. I'll get it. Where are you, young gator claw? You're lucky I can't hit you from up here. Lucky I can't hit you from up here, or I'd be on that shit. Motherfucker, dude. How close do I need to be? There we go. Whew! That sneak attack was swift. That was too swift for him. Alright, looking for Scav. Any Scav magazines around here? I don't know, there's a Nuka or something. Rusher? I don't know. What is going on here? Just, there you go. Alright, nothing important. G's about to work on his typing skills. Oh, I lied. He's drinking. I don't know. Wait, the garbage cans have useful stuff. Sure. Okay. Let's go. Come on, Jeeves. Let's keep him moving. I hear more. Is this like where the reptiles and shit would be? AFAD Manifesto. AFAD Manifesto. So we're gonna go up. Oh, it's another holotape.
The members of AFAD have an important message for those. Chipmunk, tell them what our name means. What are you doing? I have the thing running right now. Don't just say AFAD. Tell them what it stands for. I'm trying to do something serious here, Rabbit, and I already have the recording started. We'll take this out of the recording later. Just tell them. Fine.
Tell me!
We, the members of the Animal Friends and Defenders, have an important message to those who are causing the destruction of the environment.
Heads up.
Don't forget the part about slaughtering the animals needlessly for food. You see that red light, yeah? Sorry, Chipmunk. I was just trying to, you know... Just toss that tape and we'll try again. And when we're done, don't throw out the good tape and keep the bad one like last time.
Yeah. Dumbass. Hold up. I need to give my boy some food here. Some hermit crab, some nuke alert. If you're hungry, man, just take a bite out of that. I know how you are with that meat. Alright, if you guys want to read this, go on ahead. It's a ransom note. Make the right choices, Dr. Brad Burton. So, anything? Lab status, code grizzly. Okay, so can I not go in here? Yeah, requires terminal. Terminal somewhere. We gotta go talk to Cito. Be a right back, Gito. That was stupid.
Conda? We find that, and we can find his passcode to get into the cloning facility.
Sound like name of snake.
Oh, I'm getting a phone call, really? Okay, so it seems we have to leave this area to discover the next part of this quest. But fuck leaving the area, I want to explore it. I want to explore this beautiful area.
We still have 14 unclaimed children recovered from the funhouse. You can pick them up at the entrance to Kitty Kingdom.
How do they pack these toys in there? That's not what I wanted to do. Out of all the things I could have hit, I hit sit down. Souvenir magnet cow. Quantum. Lucky kids getting them quantums. There had to be some people. There better be skeletons on the floor here. Like, they can have lunch boxes here.
Attention.
But no dead skeletons? I'm scared about the water.
Has finally reopened.
Okay.
With stronger restraint following last year's tragedy.
Okay. Following last year's restraints. No, following with stronger restraints from last year's. Whatever, I already forgot. I wasn't really paying attention then. But that's always a good advertising.
We still have 14 unclaimed children recovered.
Okay,
from
we heard
the
that one already. So
you can pick them up at the entrance to Kitty Kingdom.
You dude just come out of nowhere, dude. Hey! Boop, boop, boop. How did I get behind you? I don't know, man. You tell me. No, I'll just deal with it for now. I would just deal with being over encumbered. So I wanna like get some stuff down. Don here, psych. I'm lying. I gotta trade you. Come on, this is gonna definitely be a 2-episode area because we did a lot of extra shit here before we came into the this
while
zone.
World, why not try
keep
a
burping.
Great.
You guys
may
not hear
orange,
it. It's like a silent burp.
Lock's really strong.
Really strong lock. How do you walk around it? Wait a minute. Oh, I thought that was a med kit. We'll walk around it. Right here? Where is it? There it is. Get in. Hello.
Attention guests. To prevent
this loss. Oh god. Do these guys just lay on the floor all the time? I always see them like just standing up. The hell? My boy's having troubles here. Come on. You can get us. There we go. Running start's always a good start. Alright, well, you're dead. They are pretty scary that they just come out of the water like that. It's a pretty terrifying sight to see. Alright, come on, Jeeves. I'm sorry that I have to, like, give Jeeves an item, like, every second. I'm always over encumbered. This fucking pack armor weighs so goddamn much. And I don't have enough stuff to make it light. Like, I don't have enough materials to make it lighter. So I always gotta trade with Jeeves every second. I don't even know. I think, yeah, it is just straight up the armor that's overencumbering me. This is my problem with the armor in Fallout 4. It always overencumbers me. Unless I have mods. Which I have some mods here, but not that many. Just looking in the water. You never know when something can be in the water. Oh god, this looks creepy. This looks like a cave we can straight up just go into. Yawai! What? Bear cave. Let's go. I hear screaming. I don't know what just happened there. But I think I just saw a bear take fucking flight. Holy shit! Look at the size of this guy! Oh, damn. Go, underdog! Jeeves, let him have a fair fight, dude. Whoever wins, I'm not gonna use any of those. Whoever wins, wins, and that's all. Let me make it fair. Hey, I'm trying to make it fair. Hey, I'm on. You piece of shit. You're a piece of garbage for doing that. You know that? You too. Get out of here, man. I was trying to watch a fair Yaguai v Gator Claw fight, and then that shit happens. It was a fair fight. I may have hit him, but I was trying to at least get the health low so it can be like 100% a fair fight. That's so fucked up. Kneecapper missile launcher. Who do you think I am? Some kind of Arcus? Hey, Nira. I gotta talk to you eventually.
Well, hello there, young fella.
Fucking creepy ass robot. So I left Safari Adventure, because we'll continue that in the next episode, but for now, we're going to go into the market. I've been looking for a place to sell shit, and I couldn't find it. But here we are. I did not know there was a market here.
Oh, hello, boss.
Little late.
Congratulations on taking out Coulter.
A little late. I've been here for a while.
Sure, you'll do great.
Damn right.
You're damn right. This is my show now.
Sorry I'm so nervous. I didn't mean any disrespect, boss.
Mm-hmm, it's fine.
Well, I'd be lying if I said we weren't all wondering how. I mean,
I'll run into the ground. As long as I get to rob the stores that I'm gonna buy stuff from.
Need some stims, or I can patch you up.
Yeah, stims. Yeah. Did I get? My phone keeps on vibrating. I'm good, man. All right, hey, Jeeves. You're not Jeeves. Where's Jeeves? Jeeves, come on.
Head over there.
You see that come on. Crazy robot? What do you mean? What's wrong with a robot dressed like a bottle? Which one of you guys sells weapons? Over here.
Go there. Selling chems is
a little of everything here. Little of everything. Yeah, that works for me.
All
right, man.
Bring my kids here someday. If not for all these raiders.
I don't know what's going on right now. Okay, so charge pull kill. I'll sell that. Yeah, I'll sell that. Sell that. Kneecap and missile launcher. I want to sell that, but not yet. And no, I'll keep that. Well, it's gonna troubleshoot the combat knife. Okay, so let's see what she has to say. Okay. What was he like?
What was he like?
In a word, violent. The other raiders might also tell you that he got a little too comfortable in the position. In any case,
does anybody see those bottles in the background floating? Oh, if it isn't a Abramov?